Niko, I and Roman have found one of that rascal Pegorino's, man. See? He be in some building in a Curry Square. We keep an eye out on him.
Wait for me. I'm on my way. What is Roman doing there? This is not the place for him.
He backing up, Rasta. I and I both be, see? One love.
Alright, my brother, that blood clot been out of the place. And I've been following him for a time, see? Me think him next up at Pegorino. We're gonna follow him there, see?
Thank you, both of you. But I do not think this is the place for you, Roman. This is too dangerous.
You are my cousin, Niko, and Kate died at my wedding. I'm helping you.
Rot it, see him there? You have to stick to him, my brother.
Fuck, we got a tail. Better lose this piece of shit on the way back to the peg. I don't want to be late. Guy going.
Easy, my brother. He's taking us to Pegorino. We need to chill.
I'm not fucking chill. We're speeding down the highway at who knows how fast. Cars are coming toward us. People are shooting at us. How can you be chill? You've been smoking too much, Jacob. Whatever chilled is, this is not it.
You said you wanted to help, Roman. You said you wanted to give Pegorino payback just as much as I did.
I did. I do want to, but You know, I don't want to die. I have a wife to think about now.
I've got nobody now.
That's not true, blood. You got Iron Roman, see? Roman just scared and think. You don't mean what him saying. We're going to mash up this rascal. Mash him up good, see? Roman, that's what you're feeling, don't you?
Sure, sure. That's what I'm feeling. Niko, I want to get this guy. I just don't think we want to take any unnecessary risks while we're doing that.
Roman, the last thing I want is to lose you as well as Kate. I can't imagine how I'd feel if I lost you today. But Roman, I will not let this piece of shit go. He is taking us back to Jimmy Pegorino.
Some of Alderney. I don't normally come this side of the West River.
See you, Roman. Don't come on this ground either, auntie. It's a different city from the rest of Liberty, true?
I am not taking you on some tourist sightseeing tour. We're chasing a scumbag back to his boss. Then we're going to make that shithead pay for what he did to Kate. Understand?
Sure, cousin, sure. Eyes to the front, mind on the job at hand and all that shit.
He's going to stop swinging on Niko. Me and from Massasi, that Pegorino. He might be hiding in the north of Arden somewhere.
Okay, we're making some progress then. We will keep on this guy, and hopefully he won't fucking kill us. We'll crash before he leads us to Pegorino. I'm about ready to see that particular moron.
Yeah, me too.
Come on! Classic! I got him! Stay down!
Sights.
Guard out!
You took the risk! Here's the reward!
You're dead, friend!
Motherfucker! Don't think for a second that this was anyone's fault but your own! You could have worked with me and everything would have been gravy!
I wanted out, and you killed someone I cared about. It's over for you now, Jimmy.
You immigrant piece of shit!
Where is Pegorino?
Get that immigrant shit!
You're mine now, asshole!
It's you or me!
Yeah, I'm taking him down.
I'm either dying here or killing Jimmy P. I ain't backing down.
Jimmy!
You're not getting away, Pegorino! Come on! Shit! She didn't do anything to you! Fuck you, Pegorino!
Rasta.
No thanks to you! You trying to ditch me?
We know you find a way, my virgin. Take control of this thing, you're better driving than me.
Okay, let's get this guy. I smell his blood! Now it is only a matter of chasing him down.
Hey, Niko.
Finish this.
Come on! Give me some cover!
I told you to leave me alone.
I give the orders here. Me!
You're not looking so good there, Jimmy.
Screw you.
What the fuck did she ever do to you?
I wanted you, you immigrant dipshit.
Big talk. You want to know something funny?
Not really.
The commission, the old families, I know some of those guys. And they thought you were a fat fucking joke.
Whatever.
A joke.
Cousin!
Yeah. You did it.
Put this dog in your mouth.
Really? I don't know. What did I do?
But we're done. Now we can start making money. Freely.
I suppose so.
We won, man. We won!
Outrage. парня, которым древки 40, вышел в ринг, готовый растереть любого в пыли пор. Все говорят, он молод, его кулак молод, на то и сколот, он давно для драки ищет повод. Нам будет страху, на бойцов парнишка свой в рубаху бьет маху. Пух и прах, те, кто метит ниже паху. Он выше ростом и весит бодрых 90. И с ног его ребята сбить, собраться не прост. Размах лед и удар жесткий, так тоже он. Что там еще за новый чемпион, приторожен. Тот, о котором все вдруг говорят вокруг, должен выйти в ринг и показать, что он точно крут. Еще у парня ворс, разведка джебом в корпус, сразу виден стиль и форс. Не знает лишних движений, он без сомнений гений. Быстрее тени достает до солнечных плетений. Откуда сила? Бойцовая шальная жила. Бьется бей круг, вдруг хук, острый будто шила. Газеты пишут, злой агрессивен, примитивен. Однако интерес у парня вполне спортивен. Не для забавы ради, не ради миллионов. Парнишка безымянный вырубает чемпионов. Он тот, кто из года в год жал свой пост, чтобы взять джекпот. И вот он сейчас проводит апперкот.
We'll be right back.
So this is what the dream feels like. This is the victory we longed for.
Thank you.